Welcome to my YouTube channel, Divine African Spirituality and Science. Sirimena Kajugo, digital priest. Please, before I continue, subscribe and please share my video. Today's program, I'm talking about way to remember your dreams, how you can always remember your dreams. For people that always dream and they don't remember their dream, they sleep and wake up without remembering anything about their dreams. Yes, it's caused by negative forces. And you know that dreams, 90% of the solution to your problem come through dreams, and 90% of way to solve your problem and how to go about it comes through dreams. Both warning, the danger ahead of you comes through dreams. So at times, negative forces that don't want you to fall into that trap will not make you remember those dreams, and at the end of the day, you fall into that trap because there's something that maybe you're not supposed to go out that day, and they reveal, and your spirit guide revealed to you in your dream that when you go out that day, you might fall into get into problem, or you might get as dead. So it was revealed to you that you not to go out, and you end up waking up without even remembering anything about it. You go out, you end up falling into that trap because of what? Negative forces. So the solution is to remember your dreams. You get a virgin coconut. What I mean by virgin coconut is coconut that you pluck without touching the earth soil. Not to touch it, so block it and you catch it with your hand, you catch it with your pocket or crap or something. But without it touching the head soil, that's what we call virgin coconut. I look for someone that climb the coconut and block it for me like that. Some spiritual people that say spiritual item also sell virgin coconuts also. They look for a trusted person. When you get a virgin coconut, you look for a way to open the, peel the back, but you can use the table. Don't let it touch the ground. You can put it on the table and remove the back. Then you put your knife in between those four eyes on the head of the coconut. Or use the water to start washing up your hair. But before then, you get alligator pepper, cleanse all your body of negative entity. Yeah, if you want to know how to make use of alligator pepper, go to my YouTube page and you see about alligator pepper. You know how to make use of it. After making use of the alligator pepper, dispose it. Then use that coconut water to wash your head. As you are washing your head, you say you are washing out every negative forces that is making you not to remember your dream. Make sure you wash your head thoroughly. Then after washing it, you leave it to dry. Don't clean it. Don't wipe it. Leave it to dry. Then, by the Most High God, the grace of the Most High God, you will always remember your dream. That is all for today. And believe this with this, it will help a lot of people remember their dream and save a lot of people's lives. Because many people die and fall into danger because they fail to remember their dreams and the warning that has been passed to them through that dream. They fail to remember the dreams. So, everyone, this one thing I always say, the Most High God that created heaven and earth gave us everything, solution to our prayer. For every sickness in this world as a cure, an antidote. And for every problem in this world as an antidote. It's just that due to Christianity, religion, and blah, 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 tie by fire, blah, 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 we forgot everything about our roots. So, I will have to stop here. Still remain the digital. Please continue to subscribe on my YouTube channel and continue to share. See you next time.